Yeah, because there's nothing better than a mountain of mashed potatoes, and you take the spoon and you go on the top and you press down on that top of the mountain of mashed potatoes, and you make a nice little volcano. So you can put the gravy inside the volcano, and then you could dip. You could dip the turkey inside the gravy.
It's because of
dip the roast beef.
It becomes a volcano. Yeah.
So I
will
know
miss
what's
that.
Going. I will try the smashed potatoes, but I'm not. They better not replace
talk
my mashed
Barry.
Potatoes.
Talk about Barry.
Yeah.
It's a mountain of milk.